launched in August 2018 by NASA. Parker Solar Probe has an orbit coming closer and closer to the Sun, reaching a distance of less than 10 solar radii in 2024. For the first time, it is thus possible to compare the observed velocity distributions with what is obtained with exospheric models. Here, the electron distribution is shown at the level of the exobase, where the collisions can be neglected. The electrons with speed higher than the escape velocity escape in the solar wind, and do not come back to the Sun. The yellow part is thus empty. With the distance, the distribution is focused in the direction parallel to the magnetic field due to conservation of the magnetic moment. The comparison between electron distribution from the model and from PSP measurements at 17.2 RS shows that the truncation of the model is too sharp. Nevertheless, the observations show indeed an anisotropic distribution. The modeled evolution of the electron distribution in the direction parallel to the interplanetary magnetic field shows that the escape velocity decreases with the radial distance. The PSP observations fitted by a Kappa distribution gives a Kappa value of 6.4, showing the presence of suprathermal Strahl electrons. The solar wind is more accelerated when the exobase R0 is low and when Kappa index is low, because the electric potential difference is higher and pushes the protons outside. Mean observations are well reproduced by the Kappa model, here shown for different values of the Kappa parameter. Constraining the model to best fit the averaged observations of PSP at low distances, solar orbiter from 70 to 215 RS and Omni at 1 AU. One finds lower Kappa and lower exobase R0 in the fast wind than for the slow wind. The density profiles for the fast and slow winds also reproduce very well the mean observations. For very fast wind, Kappa values can be less than 2. With regularized Kappa distributions as used in the model, none moment diverges because the relativistic effects of particles with speed approaching the light velocity are taken into account. Do you want to show your research progress to more scholars? Contribute an entry that will be linked to your paper on the Encyclopedia platform, providing an opportunity for over 35,000 scholars to access and explore your research. Have you ever tried to show your latest research in a vivid way? Encyclopedia SciPlayer provides a service with which you can transfer your research to a live video format. Do you want to publish a new paper? Encyclopedia has an international, peer-reviewed, and open-access journal. Do you require a discount when you publish research in journals? Anyone who contributes to Encyclopedia can obtain vouchers for MDPI journals' article processing charges. Encyclopedia aims to create an open-access knowledge-sharing platform for all scholars. To find more information, search for encyclopedia.pub.